This is the professional way to attach your hook link to your main long line. All you got to do is open up the cores, push the knotted end through, pull it tight against it, do a half hitch one side, then a half hitch the other. That's now nice and neat, and if you ever damage the hook lengths, you can then replace them very easily.